Welcome back. So my wife looked it up. It's Vinthir and Drakthir. The same to me. Vinthir for vampires, Drakthir for dragons. Someone got lazy with the name. What you looking for, hun?
I'm at the stable master. Oh. Sorry.
No, you're fine. I will meet you at the question.
Trying to figure out where my tanking ones are. You even can pull out my spiders. Those are gross. On my way, hang on. One more.
You're fine.
There we go. Alright, I'm coming. Alright, I have arrived.
She has arrived.
Did you pick up the next round of quest?
I have not.
Alright, I'm gonna wait to start killing then, in case they're not shared. Or they are shared.
I'm really upset I can't wield my axe form. Well,
May your feet find good trails.
What's a holdup? It's lonely at the top.
We are a light in darkness. If you are lost in darkness, we are here to help. We carry the flame into the unknown.
I have the next set of quested.
All parts accounted for.
Uh-oh, these are all elite. All right, well, that's great. Join the party, why don't you? Join thy party.
Woo, 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 woo.
Go, go, elemental shaman tank.
Stay alert.
We are the holders of hope.
If I don't want to be a holder of the hope. I feel like that was a missed opportunity there.
Ah!
Heal, heal, heal. You're not even here.
My wife left me. Where did she go?
Blowing up the cannons like we're supposed to.
Cannons don't share this.
I guess they're not cannons, but the little whatever they are.
I was saving.
Anybody to save? They share because you should have 5 of 5.
I just now got my 5 of 5.
So did I.
What now?
They don't share though.
Nice chat. Now get a move on.
I don't know what people you were saving.
Casty, casty for you. As hard as I thought. Sensors, ho! Got a bunch of rep. There's another one.
I need a target.
Yeah.
When shadow falls, lamplighters rise.
About that one. Is that who the target is?
The big thing walking, but you're trying to clear a path to it. Or not.
Don't worry, we'll be fine. And it runs. Not today, Mon Cher. Okay. Goes down like a stack of potatoes. Do-do-do. Oh, hello. Hey, it didn't like us flying.
We cannot hide from evil. A beacon in the dark.
All right, I turned everything in and got the next one.
Okay.
What's this to go? Where? And into the end. Oh.
Now are we supposed to let her know that we're ready? She's with us.
Maybe go out of this area?
Like up and out of this zone area.
Oh, this is around the back end of Hollow Fall.
It's off to the right. You're going the wrong way.
I am not. Alright.
Darkness.
Okay. that hurt. Got him. Yeah, tell me twice. Do it anyway. Tell him twice.
We cannot hide from evil. Be strong, my friend.
Okay. Oh, you already went. Hey, jump on. Why does it seem like this quest keeps repopping?
The Emperor rewards the faithful.
Six lost momentum. I feel like we've already done that.
Why is it bringing us back up into Hollow Ball, though?
I don't know. Not a main story quest, so.
Lamplighter brings hope. In my heart, there is fire.
This breastplate and the tinderbox.
If you are lost in darkness, we are here to help.
This is where?
Walk up to the forge and click the thing in your backpack.
We owe our service to those in need. A beacon in the dark.
Stay in the light. Velador shine on you.
Actually, a better chest. Trust me, it's not an internal flame that burns inside of me. Let's see what this quest is up here.
Sacred flame guide your way, friend.
The darkness comes.
We are prepared. Always be prepared for the Empire. We are far from the Empire. How are the children, Quartermaster? General, it would be inappropriate of me to let you know that they are doing well and look forward to their grandmother visiting for dinner. Quite so, soldier. How are our stores? Running very low on consecrated alchemy. The Priory missed its last shipment. I think they're hoarding. I've sent over multiple official requests for an answer. They've ignored them all.
I'll talk to the Prioress. We need those. Else we'll have even more deaths on our hands.
Oh.
We must prepare for Belladar to shift.
I should go back to the Stable Master. Do not like what you had. We'll come back and do those later.
At last, our threads entwine.
Saving Private Spencer.
Follow your thread, Morsel. I've been expecting you.
I anticipated your exodus from the city would be boisterous. But you enjoy exceeding expectations, don't you?
Step into my parlor.
Find myself quite.
Duke, you've brought two powerful Kaheti into our humble conspiracy and reunited with your companions. Impressive, my darling morsel. May the weave. I shall reach out to the general.
I don't like them being called morsel.
As my primary agent in this delightful tangle of threads, I'll require your presence during this initial communique.